headphones. They feature glowing LED lights as well as three types of connectivity, which are the 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, as well as a USB A+C wireless Bluetooth. Now, just a few opinions about these headphones from me to you. They are very comfortable. I was actually quite surprised because I wore them for a few hours just to test out to see how my ears would feel, and surprisingly, they were still comfortable. I didn't feel uncomfortable at all, which I have had experiences with other headphones in the past. They have a mic that sits partially inside of the headphones, and I will show you guys that when I unbox. There it is. There we go. Here are the headphones. Here is how you can use them Bluetooth. And there is also this here. I don't know if it's gonna, there we go, we focused. So you can plug this up into your phone, and that is how you can connect to Bluetooth. And you can also use this USB for your computer so that you can connect through Bluetooth as well. I'm just gonna put this back. Here they are. We're gonna take out the headphones. They feel pretty good, I must say. I'm not gonna say I was expecting like cheap, like a cheap feel, but I was pretty impressed with how they felt once I held them in my hands. So this is the mic. It sits here and you can pull it out when you want to use it or keep it in when you're not. Now, I will say initially when I first put them on, they sound kind of low and I was like, oh no. But then I turned on the 7.1 surround sound and I was in love. I was literally bouncing around my house.
Up close kisses for you guys.
See you guys another time, okay?